storm clouds. You think it's hot to be sad, but it's not. You're an ex-prom queen slipping stones in your docks in a circle of people with fun that's... You act like a cop. You're the sequel that... Doors always have their locks. Like, why even try when we're already... Got your hands on a laptop, facing the mud, just stop.
Hi, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is Shane Cebulski. Welcome to Raleigh, North Carolina. Ray, just moments away from puck drop here on EA Sports. You can feel the energy here. What's going through these players' minds right now?
They just want to start. Enough of this sitting around and talking about the game, how important it is. Everybody can count. The series is tied. This is a big game.
Time to bring it on. A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Carolina's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Traps that puck tight to his chest. Won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Makes the... Wait, no, it's in! It's in the net! It's in the net!
He's playing the percentages. Drops into the butterfly, but it doesn't help him. He gets beat pretty cleanly.
Got a 1-0 lead, and they've got their crowd on their feet here.
Early on, the entertainment is here. Early lead for the home team, the first goal in the first 5 minutes, and now you push for another.
Carolina's got a hold of the puck. Puck picked up by Svechnikov.
1:19.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Puck grabbed by Teravainen. Quick shot, stones him in front.
Tukarask has been a mainstay in Boston ever since coming in a trade from Toronto. It's an excellent stop there.
Carolina's got the puck along the boards. Edmondson's got it into offensive territory. And he regains control of the puck. And that carries off a stick. And it's a quick pass to McAvoy. Great hit on the play. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. They've got numbers to his teammate. Gives them nothing in front. The Hurricanes have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. Krejci's won the faceoff. Boston's got the puck in the defensive end. Gets it over to DeBrusk. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. Boston's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Finds some space in the corner. And that banks off a stick. Icing is the call here, and those winded bodies are going to be out there for an extended period here now.
Yeah, they can't get a change in, and so you go back, you kind of meander your way back as long as you can to kill time and get a little breath.
More than half the period left to play. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Tees it up from the back end. Denied by the goaltender.
Forsberg's confidence had to be shaken after that blowout loss in the last game. But the playoffs are about the game today, and that's a good start.
Puck lands back onto a stick. Answers the call with a big save.
I wanted to get another look at this one, James. This looks like it hurts. I'm glad I'm in a suit here.
Carolina's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Stahl's won the draw. Picked up along the boards by Van Riemsdyk. Scores! And look at the glare from the goaltender after that went off someone in front.
Oh, the goaltender's tracking it hits the defender's stick, it changes the arc. He can't get to it. It's in the net.
Carolina's still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puts the puck on net, grabs it with the glove.
23 seconds.
Carolina's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Williams gains the zone. Comes up with the stop. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. The Hurricanes have been the better team in this first period. More scoring opportunities, and as a result, more goals. Stahl's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And that shot dies in traffic. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Carolina's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Boston's in now. And that one's broken up. Picks it up. Here we go. Stopped by the goaltender. Nice pass. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. And that pass is intercepted. And that one's turned away. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Sends the pass over.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Where'd that come from?
That's gonna rattle your molars around there. That is an enormous hit that he took.
Carolina's capitalized on their offensive abilities here in this first period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And makes the save. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. 2-0 is the score. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Too much traffic in the lane. And that one's broken up. Slides the puck to Marchand. Puck battle along the boards. And some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. The Bruins get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Bergeron. Denies him in front. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to McAvoy. Move to the middle. Boston stones him on the play.
Carolina's done everything they've wanted to do once the puck hit the ice. They've been the more physical team, they've got the lead in the game, and they're controlling how this game is played.
The Hurricanes lead it here late in this first period. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Shea stick handling in his own zone. Throws one up to Niederreiter. Here's a chance. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Coyle's got it along the boards. Boston's moving it into the offensive end. Takes the feed at the back end. Solid hit on that play. Niederreiter's got the puck in his own zone. Into the offensive end now. Move to the middle. Scores! No chance for the puck stopper on that one.
He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Carolina's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. McAvoy's got it in the offensive zone. Denied by the glove as the puck hops along. Quick feed to Fleury. Rocks him. Aho's moving the puck through his own zone. And that closes the book on the first 20 minutes of this one. Well, this just a one-sided affair through the first 20. 3-0 is the score as both sides make their way to the room.
Hey fans, we'd like to draw your attention to the Far Parlay Arena, where we're welcoming all of our minor hockey kids here in attendance tonight.
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Great start for one side and disaster for the other. What does period number two offer? Let's find out as we're underway here. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Boston's had a pretty terrible first period. They really haven't done much right. The very basic of the game is get your feet moving, start to skate. See if they can somehow wedge their way back into this.
And that's taken by the defense. Here they are on the attack. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Puck scooped up by Svechnikov. From the opposite point. Takes a shot, blocked in traffic. Moves it to Pasternak. Solid body contact. Grabbed along the boards by Edmondson. Edmondson's carrying it ahead. Sends it over. Gets a stick on it.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Off the left wing and into center. Centering pass! And that goes off a player in front. That goes wide. Right on the doorstep. A little banging and crashing now. He got all of that hit. Pushes it across to Krejci. Takes the feed. Quick shot, puts it in another area code.
It's not like it's one of those games at the circus where the target moves. I mean, the thing's in the same place.
Moves it quickly over to Niederreiter. And that's broken up with a stick in front. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. With the steal. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Takes the pass from the left wing. And now it's over to Krejci. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. Rips it, and that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. They've got the defense outnumbered. Slides it across, feeds the puck to Coyle. He's got a step. What a save!
Almost like the goaltender's a step in front of the shooter. He made the deke, and there was nowhere to go.
Jostles for the puck, but still hangs on. Quick pass across to Richie. Richie's got it against the boards. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Here's a short pass to Martinik. Up along the wing. Oh, pokes it away. Gutsy move, but it pays off. Forsberg's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized. The Hurricanes are in the lead, and now they seem intent on just wearing their opponent down. They've had by far the most physical period.
Carolina's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Martinik's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Lindholm. Right on the doorstep!
Oh, he got absolutely walloped on that one.
Did he ever? I mean, he didn't have his head up. And the player ran right over top of him. Sometimes you think you got lots of room to make a move. Not there. He got closed down and hammered. What a hit.
Carolina's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Quick feed to Corrali. Dumps it into the O-zone. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Slavin's got the puck along the wing. Moves it to Martinik. Big save.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good saving close.
The Hurricanes have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Krejci's won it off the faceoff. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Carries it in. Moves it quickly over to Krejci. Makes the save. And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir. Carolina's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Here's an odd man rush. Here's the pass. And now it's grabbed by Svechnikov. That's a solid hit. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Scores! Is that momentum screaming now?
Why, he's whispering. If they can get another one, he'll start to scream here. If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Boston's given themselves something that everybody in sports longs for. Hope here, Ray.
Hope? A chance? Hey, it's here.
Something!
Time isn't the enemy yet.
Fleury's got it across the line. Here's a blast! Denies him with a slapper! Bergeron's moving it ahead. Carolina's got the puck along the boards. Williams takes it along the wing. Right up front! And that one's broken up. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Marchand. Drives it to the front of the net. Stick save from the goaltender.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Carolina's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Trocheck's won it in their own end. And he connects with the long bomb. Quick shot. Turns it away on the slap shot. Takes the feed from his own end. Tremendous bone-crushing hit.
That hurts here. You could hear it clean down on the ice. That was a solid, devastating hit.
Good hit. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Second period nearly in the books here. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Oh, that's a good hit. Knocked away. And he totally whiffs on that one. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Horn sounds to end the second period. 40 minutes in the books. It's a 3-1 hockey game.
Did you know that season ticket holders get special discounts and access to insider information? Check our website for details.
Third period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Shot denied by the goaltender. Quick pass to Slavin. And he passes it up ahead to Teravainen. Moves the puck along the half wall. Turns it away.
Forsberg's done nice work here on this scoring chance to turn it aside.
Lots of time left in this period. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. Bergeron's won a big draw on their own end. Here they come on the attack. Oh, he'll feel that one. A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. Comes up with the stop. Aho's got it in the defensive end. Centered out in front, and that's picked off in front. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. Wow, did the ice get small for him. There's nowhere to go, and he had to absorb this huge hit.
Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Over the line they come. He says, let's get physical on that play. Gardner's lugging the puck. Passes it to Teravainen. They've got numbers. Sends it across. Along the half wall with the puck. Makes the save on the slapper. And he slides it quickly to DeBrusque. Laying the body. Here he is trying to get loose. Big time save. Advantage goalie on this one.
Sometimes the goalie takes the advantage by keeping really still. Don't make the first move. He did it perfectly.
Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Good hit to knock the puck loose. The Hurricanes gain possession in their own end. Gardner swooping in on the attack. Sends it out right in front, and that's broken up. Taken by DeBrusque. Look out, a two-on-one. Huge steal in his own end. Hammers a shot wide of the net.
Got to get it on the net. I know he's trying to be perfect with it, but it's a scoring chance that seems like a missed attempt.
Oh, he'll be regretting that one.
Off the post.
The Bruins can't believe their bad luck. A really good shot hits the goalpost, and they can't close the gap.
Takes it across the blue line. Oh, that's a good hit. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Shoots it, and that one's stopped. Directs it on over to Marchand. And now he angles it across to Krug. Pasternak's got the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Bergeron. And makes the save. Passes the puck over to Edmondson. Fogel's going to play it against the half wall. Glove save, and the puck moves on. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Edmondson's going off for interference.
Sometimes you get caught in the wrong spot on the ice. He clearly interferes with the other player's progress.
Wrong place, wrong time. You're right on that one, Ray.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Here's their first power play of the night, James, and they can be patient on it. They want to get the good shot, not just start firing puck after puck at the net.
10:42. The Bruins gain possession along the wall. Boston's looking to break out. And now he moves it quickly to Kryslick. Here he is, shot right in front. Big miss.
That's trying to be too perfect. You're in the middle of the ice. Get it on the net.
Quick feed to DeBrusque. Marchand's got it along the wing. Moves it. Scores! The power play delivers big time.
Puck moves quickly. The players move quickly. That's a terrific goal, taking advantage of the extra man. Effective power play there. They move the puck around and they're able to find him right in the middle of the slot.
Boston's closed the gap here in the second half of this third.
They've given themselves an opportunity now, just trailing by one.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes.
Scored on the power play.
Shays taking it from his own end.
Assisted by
slides it across to Teravainen. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Into the offensive zone. Rocks him on the play. Puck picked up by Krug. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there and it didn't work.
Yeah, it doesn't work.
No, none. They'll go back to work on their special teams.
Well, you're always looking for scoring chances. You're not going to get anything better than this. A power play trailing by one. Chance to even the score up here on the power play.
Gets in front of it.
The replay will show us that he's in good position and makes an excellent stick save to turn away a really good scoring chance.
Carolina's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. Centered out in front! Boston's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. Time winding down here on this power play. They'll get a fresh set of legs here for this one last burst. With possession along the wall. Centering pass! Put it off the post! And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Gets it out of his own end. The man advantage expires and a tip of the cap to the penalty killers who come up big.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
McKinn's picking up steam. Centering pass! And that's picked off. Slides it on over to Bergeron. On the attack along the boards. Easily turned away by the goaltender. Moves it to Teravainen. Moves right to the middle. Glove save and an easy one at that.
Good position, quick glove hand. That scoring chance is turned away.
Here in the late goings of the period, 3-2 is where we're sitting. And momentum on their side as they win. Scores!
The defensive team can't get control of the puck off this faceoff. It ends up into the shooter's hands, and he beats the goaltender.
This is a faceoff they'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Here's a chance! Blocker save! Slides the puck down low. Oh, and another big stop! They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And he makes the save. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. Picked up along the wall by Marchand. Denies him again!
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops. He clearly thought he had room to get by, but it got closed off in a hurry. He took a big hit there.
Carolina's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Boston's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone.
I love the way they played this shift. They protected the puck well, but now they've got it and they can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
And there's the save.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
Angles it over to Niederreiter. slides that one right across the blue line. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save. That's a dangerous scoring chance, but the goaltender makes a great save as he's able to snuff it out.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he moves it up to Fogle. Fires it down the ice. The Bruins gain control of the puck against the wall. To the empty net, off target. Towards the empty net, and he scores with shit ended.
That should wrap it up. Pretty comfortable now with that empty net. That should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
And that brings an end to this one here this evening. How big is that win tonight to break that deadlock?
All the pressure goes to your opponents. I mean, it's such a critical, pivotal game. This Game 5 always seems to have a big impact on a series.
Great playoff action here this evening for Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next playoff game. Good night.